Today's video is special for WordPress designer. I'm going to tell you how you can change your background color on the scroll. So let's jump to the screen. I have entered a fresh page and edited this page with Elementor. First, add a single column. Then change the content width to full width. And select height to the minimum height. Select VS and change the value to 98. Now go to Advanced, then add a class name panel. Because I'm adding some custom CSS, that's why I added this column name. Now grab a text heading widget. Then change the text to black. Now change color to white, then alignment center. And change the font family. I want to select pop-in. I need more section to vary color to simplify the design. First, I'm open a navigator. Then I change the section name to easily find our section. I'm simply duplicate this section and changing text. And yes, of course, in is structure, but the class must be there. Copy all of them with the first class. Change the structure name and also change the heading text. So after changing, we will go to the last section and create an HTML widget. Create a single column. Now go to the widget and then search for HTML to drag the element. I will give you some code snippets and down below, and obviously you can check them after finishing this tutorial. Now let's continue. Open the JavaScript text file and copy it all. Then go back and paste it here. You will see body and panel parts to define our section. That's why we created classes. You can change this with your own class. Now we are going to add a custom CSS. Click the left side 3-dot menu. Then open the side setting. And then open custom CSS. Okay. This entire code snippet is linked in the description. In this custom CSS, I will apply background color to dark and transition. You can change this transition duration time. And you can see, I will use the color attribute to change my individual part. I'm adding some color hexacode. You can simply add your color and change the color name and hexacode. That's it. Now update and go back to the page builder. Select the first section. And click Advanced. Then open attributes and call the color property. Now write data-color pipelines and black. This way you can change other section color attribute one by one. Thank you. When you complete our task, click update and visit our live website. Amazing! So this is the easiest way to change the background color of an individual section without Elementor Pro. Obviously, you can share your feedback in the comment below and don't forget to subscribe for the latest update. Thank you.